Hello Jenny, can I explain any statistical concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is a critical value?
Well Jenny, the critical value in a hypothesis test is the value of the test statistic beyond which we would reject the null hypothesis. The critical value is set so that the probability that the test statistic is beyond the critical value is at most equal to the significance level if the null hypothesis be true.
Thanks, Professor, for defining a critical value.